Alpana Loyalka. Thank you for tuning in today as we present to you the Udairaga Dance Festival in collaboration with the Orissa Dance Academy by Padmashree Aruna Mohanty Ji. We hope you all are enjoying these performances as much as we are in presenting them to you. We hope to see you in person soon once COVID is behind us. In the meantime, please stay connected with us by subscribing to our YouTube channel by hitting the subscribe button and the bell icon. Please like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter and Instagram. We look forward to seeing you real soon. Take care of yourselves. Namaste.
Namaskar. Good evening. I welcome you all to the streaming of Udairaga, a festival being presented by Indo-American Association, Houston, in collaboration with Orissa Dance Academy, Bhubaneswar. It is an initiative by Padmashree Guru Srimati Aruna Mohanty to uplift the spirit of young dancers and nourish the art. It will be streaming every Friday on the Facebook and YouTube pages of Indo-American Association at 8 p.m. CST and will be rebroadcasted every Saturday on the Facebook and YouTube pages of Orissa Dance Academy at 8 p.m. IST. Our first performer tonight is Sharbari Geminis. Sharbari is the disciple of Guru Pandita Dr. Rohini Bhatte, an acclaimed dancer and guru of international repute. She is an MA in Kathak dance from Pune University and had stood first with distinction. She has received numerous awards to her credit. Notable among those are Ustad Bismillah Khan Yuva Puraskar from Sangeet Natak Academy, Singaramani title from Sur Singar Parishad, Nargis Dutt Award from Pune Municipal, Kala Gaurav from Kalarang Pratishthan, Punya Gaurav from Brotherhood Foundation, and PL Smruti Tarunai Puraskar. She has performed all over India in festivals like Khajuraho, Ellora Festival, Konark Festival, Hampi Festival, and many more. She has also performed in many countries like Australia, Switzerland, USA, Africa, Germany, France, UK, Vietnam, Singapore, and UAE. She has acted and choreographed for 8 Marathi and a Hindi film, Paheli, which was directed by Amol Palekar and starred Shah Rukh Khan and Rani Mukherjee. She has received Filmfare and Screening Best Actress Award for film Bindhast, Zee Gaurav Award, Best Face of the Channel for travel show Bhakt Kanti, and State Award for Best Choreography for Marathi film Samudra. She will be starting her presentation with Krishna Vandana.
Namaskar. I'm Sharbari Geminis, a Kathak exponent from Pune. First of all, I would like to thank Padmashree Aruna Mohanty Didi Ji for taking such a great initiative in this pandemic situation and inviting various artists to perform in this prestigious Uday Raga festival. I'm really happy to be a part of this festival. With the blessings of my guru, late Dr. Rohini Bhateji, I will commence today's recital with Krishna Vandana. Now, I am presenting a unique composition. It's a Taal presentation, but why I am saying it's unique? Because it has a time cycle of 7.5 beats. It's called Taal Neel. This is a composition by my guru, Rohini ji. It has a regular repertoire in it, Uthan, Thaat, Amod Paran, even Gatanikas and some Tukdas. I will just recite the time cycle first. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.5, tin, tin, na, dhi, na, dhi, na, dhi, dhi, na, tin. Presenting Taal Neel. Composition which has dance syllable, ta the tat. थे त त ता थे ता ता थे ता दा थे ता धे ता आ अरे त त आ थे ता आ थे ता आ थे आ थे दा थे 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 ता ता थे 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 ता ता थे 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 ता 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 थे ता थे ता थे position. In this ginete, you will see periods, that is spin, taken to all four sides. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, repeated thrice in three different tempos or lay, and then come on the first beat, that is sum. Tha tak thiki ta ka tak thiki ta ka ta ge thiki na tha tu na ka te tha ka te tha ka te tha. Tha tak thiki ta ka tak thiki ta ka ta ge thiki na tha tu na ka te tha ka te tha ka. Dang 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 thiki ta thiki ta ka thiki ta ka te tha ka te tha ka te tha.
Thank you.
In the Abhinaya part, I will present one Thumri written by Kavi Suradas. Preeti kari kahu, sukh na layo. You love someone deeply, but what you get in return is pain and unhappiness. This is in the reference of Lord Krishna. The women folk in Vrindavan, they showered so much love upon Lord Krishna right from his childhood. They gave everything to him. But when Lord Krishna was about to leave Vrindavan and go to Mathura, forget about saying few words, but he even didn't look back at them once. Preeti kari kahu, sukh na layo. To elaborate these feelings, the poet has given examples from the nature. For example, the moth and his relation with a flame, or a honeybee and lotus. Presenting Thumri.
Preeti kari kahu sukh na करी काहू सुख ना लयो।
Our next performer tonight is Simanthini Mitra Behura. Simanthini is a young Odissi dancer who was originally trained in Houston, Texas under the tutelage of Guru Supradipta Datta at her school Kalangan, where she had the opportunity to also study under many others like Guru Aloka Kanungo and Guru Ratikanta Mohapatra. Since then, she has studied Odissi extensively at Odisha Dance Academy under the tutelage of Padma Shri Guru Srimati Aruna Mohanty and continues under her direction. She has performed in multiple festivals in the USA as well as in India and has also toured as a dancer with the Odisha Dance Academy in the US for their production of Saptavarna. While dance is a huge passion for her, her background is in engineering and she is currently pursuing her MPhil in engineering at Cambridge University. Her first presentation tonight is Megh Pallavi. This Pallavi is based on Rag Megh. A raga is a particular permutation of the basic notes of music. Pallavi, on the other hand, literally means to elaborate or to blossom. Megh Pallavi is an intense rhythmic piece of pure dance that gives the dancer ample scope to demonstrate intricate footwork. In this number, as in all Pallavis, the music and the movements build up to climax in a fast tempo of complex patterns, highlighting several rhythmic variations. This particular item celebrates the beauty of rain through eye, hand and torso movements. Megh Pallavi is said to khanda, a rhythm cycle of 5 beats. Dance choreography by Guru Shri Ratikanta Mohapatra. Music composition, Shri Pradeep Kumar Das.
Thank you.
She will be concluding her presentation with Amrita Mantra. In this Abhinaya, the poet says, when the motherland was imprisoned by oppressors, there was absolutely no freedom of thought, speech, and action. The poet prays, O Mother, bless us to have the courage to think, to speak up, and to act freely so that the vibration of our voice resonates throughout the world. It is written by poet Suryakant Tripathi, pen name Nirala. Music arrangement by Shri Agnimitra Behra, vocal by Shri Rupak Kumar Parida, dance choreography by Padmashri Guru Shrimati Aruna Mohanty, concept developed by Shri Kedar Mishra.
Ya Kundendra तुषार हार धवला या शुभ्र वस्त्र
says when the motherland was in shackles and imprisoned by the oppressors. There was no freedom of thought, of speech, and of action. And he prays, O Mother, bless us to have the courage to think, to speak up, and to act freely so that the vibration of our voices resonates throughout the world.
जननी ज्योति प्रकाशवर जगमग जग कर दे जगमग जग कर दे वीणावादिनी वर दे वर दे वीणावादिनी वर दे वर दे गति नव पर नव स्वर